Welcome to Simply Simple Life. Today I want to share with you some of my harvest from my garden. Here is one of the greens. This is called Ponnangannai Keerai. I harvested this and this is a creeper. It's called Pirandai and it's quite yummy to consume, so that is there. And also I have here Kiranelli. This plant has many medicinal values, so if you are new to this plant, go check it out. It's called Kiranelli. Okay, the main reason for this video is to encourage people who live in smaller spaces or in apartments where they do not have a bigger area for gardening. If you have a very tiny balcony or just a tiny space in your corridor to put out some plants, if you feel that is very less, don't worry, you can still make a good use of that space and garden out. For those who don't know, I live in Singapore and I do not have a balcony. I just have a small space in the corridor where I am able to put out some pots, flower pots, for my gardening, and I'm able to harvest out these every few weeks for my consumption. So it is very possible for people living in smaller spaces to do gardening. I also wanted to address some of the questions that have come on some of my previous videos. I have tried to answer them there, but since it is a video on this harvest and the Ponnangannai Keerai, I would like to answer the questions here as well. There was a question about sunlight, like if 1 hour of morning sun would be enough for this green to grow. I think it should be enough. In my place, my garden, my pots, they are not facing, my corridor is not facing, so it doesn't get any direct sun. Maybe in the afternoon for a few minutes there might be sun, so there is no direct sunlight and still the plant is able to grow. So sun, just keeping it out in a shady place also, the plant is able to survive. This is my experience. There could be other people giving different ideas. Do look around and see. From my experience, for the past, I have been growing this for the past 2 years now, and it has been fantastic. So even without the direct sunlight, the plant does survive. The next question was watering. That does it require 3 times watering in a day? Definitely not. My plants, I water them maybe every day, sometimes once in 2 days, sometimes once in 3 days. Depends how I'm doing it, but even with once in 2 days, the plant is able to survive very well. So we don't have to overwater it. It doesn't have to always have a wet soil. It is okay to let the soil dry out a little, and still this plant, the Ponnangannai Keerai, will survive. Overwatering, I don't think, because the pot has those holes, the water, the excess water does drain off. So don't worry, you can water it once a day and the plant will survive very, very well. Okay, this is a very short video. Just wanted to encourage people to start gardening if you have not done so, or if you have been thinking about gardening and always been hesitant because of the lack of space. I do my gardening and my composting, everything in my corridor outside of my house, and I have been able to do it for the past 10 plus years. So if you have any queries on gardening in smaller spaces, any particular queries, please do post them. I would be very happy to answer them for you. Catch you in another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.